Okay, so welcome everyone to the second talk this morning. This is about an important issue, and I suppose core issues in the PHP context, and I'd like to introduce myself to that one. So I'm going to talk about the resilience of these tools across the city, where we are from PHPUnit. So you don't get scared because I could run the test again and the test will tell you that I've been processing for it. Because the mods are being done. Which is not repeat the test direction just because it works now. When you run for the first time, it doesn't necessarily mean it works forever. Next project cycle, next iteration, next feature, next, make a change on a computer or on a developer This example shows circles. The argument order of the arguments are constructed in such a way that you can bring out the first one is always the expected value, second one is the actual value you want to test against the expected value, which is basically zero. Any kind of object we saw from the day is called a fixture. This is something that you create a setup for the kind of quality assurance apart from just testing your own code. And one, big tool box there is software metrics. They measure software and affect software quality and all those that one wants to do that. And that means this kind of executable doesn't exercise the so it's something either like text file or it means to depends on how sure you are the text is copy. Control, it takes all these tools Thank you.